all gathered here today because of an event that happened 11 years ago, because of another event that happened 10 years ago, depending on who you ask, another event 9 years ago, another 2 years ago, another event 1 year ago, and finally, an event that happened 11 months ago. Whether you know this or not, these events that we all weren't really anyway involved with are what brought us here today, this day, allowing us to embrace a family member, exchange an exciting greeting with an old friend, or meet someone for the first time. Life is full of events, both memorable and forgettable. The seemingly arbitrary years I rattled off earlier, though insignificant to maybe you or me, actually mean everything to these two. Yes, we are gathered here today because these two wonderful people, Christy Catherine Bell and Luke F. Stacy, met junior year of high school 11 years ago. 10 years ago, they fell in love. 9 years ago, they were close in heart, but separated by distance while attending different colleges. 2 years ago, they came back together here in Naperville. 1 year ago, they moved in with each other. And 11 months ago, they got engaged. Today, the event is joining together in marriage, not to become a duo, but to become one, in hopes of creating countless other events in the future, both memorable and forgettable, but significant, perhaps, only to each other. Christy, Luke, today you join yourselves together as husband and wife. The vows you are about to exchange represent your pledge to each other, but it is not the words that bind you together as one. It is the love and commitment each of you feels for the other.
I, Luke, take you, Christy, to be my partner in life.
I, Christy, take you, Luke, to be my partner in life.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I will cherish our relationship.
To love, help, and encourage you in all you do.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will take time to talk with you, to listen to you, and to care for you.
I will trust you and honor you. I will love you faithfully, through the best and the worst, through the difficult and the easy.
I will share your laughter and your tears as your partner and best friend.
Whatever may come, I will be there always.
A wedding band is an infinite circle, a literal representation of forever. But if you break it down, think geometry class, circles are incomplete without the individual points within them. These points are the events in life. With these rings, Christy and Luke promise to each other to make every moment, every point on these rings, as significant an event as possible.
Let this ring be a symbol of my promises to you and a reminder of my devotion to you. I am honored to call you my wife.
Let this ring be a symbol of my promises to you and a reminder of my devotion to you. I am honored to call you my husband.
In the presence of your family and friends who have joined you to share this moment of joy, you have declared your deep love and affection for each other. You have stated your wish to live the rest of your lives together, always open to a deeper, richer friendship and partnership. Therefore, with the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Luke, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now pronounce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Luke and Christy Stacy.
Such a feeling that my love you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love understand. When I feel that something,